So I've got this JSON result from parsing a JSON payload, and now what I'm doing is I'm iterating through the insurance plans section inside of the JSON. My question is, I would like to be able to escape this for each iteration, and I'd like to know if that's possible. So I'm planning to add a switch here and say that when we set this variable, we also want to exit our for each iteration. And I'm not sure if that's possible to do.